Welcome to CH Production. If you are new, then press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon. This video is about the top 10 amazing facts about United Kingdom. 10. Ancient languages are still spoken, albeit not widely. The UK has 4 surviving Celtic languages that are still officially recognized in the modern day. These are Scottish Gaelic, Irish Gaelic, Welsh and Breton. 9. Royal weddings are public holidays. The UK loves a good ceremony, and it certainly makes a big deal out of royal weddings. The most recent major event took place in 2011 when Prince William married Catherine Middleton. The day off their wedding was declared a national holiday, which meant an extra day off work. 8. Scotland also has a famous monster, the Loch Ness Monster, known affectionately as Nessie. Supposedly dwells in Loch Ness, the largest lake in the UK. While this creature is of course mythological, many people have claimed to have sighted her in recent decades. 7. Golf is Scotland's national sport. The sport was invented in St. Andrews in the 15th century. In 1457, it was famously banned by King James II because it was interrupting archery practice. Scotland still boasts the finest links courses in the world. 6. London has the largest library in the world. The towering British Library in King's Cross, London, has over 170 million items in its catalogue. The Great Britain is not the United Kingdom. This is commonly mistaken, but Great Britain and the United Kingdom are actually two different things. The United Kingdom includes Northern Ireland, but Great Britain doesn't. 4. The Queen doesn't have a passport. Queen Elizabeth II has visited over 100 countries on official duties. But astonishingly, she doesn't need to have a passport. This is because British passports are issued in the name of the Queen. 3. The Queen might issue a happy birthday. You might have heard about people turning 100 getting a telegram from the Queen. In the modern day, it's actually a personalized card, and it's not just limited to your 100th birthday. You can apply for one for your 105th birthday too, and for each birthday year after you turn 105. 2. Stonehenge is older than the pyramids. That's right, located in the south of England and one of the UK's most famous tourist attractions. Stonehenge was believed to be created in around 3000 BC, meaning it's older than Egypt's pyramids. 1. London's transport system might be bigger than you think. London has one of the oldest transport systems in the world and also one of the largest. The 270 functioning stations of the London Underground boast over 400 escalators. The longest is at Angel in North London, but there are another 40 stations that aren't even used anymore, and that's before we even mention the famous red buses. Well, that's all we had for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button and also do check out other videos as well.